guys, welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you my new car, the Volkswagen 2020 Tiguan SE. We are inside the car right now. I'll try to show you both the exterior as well as the interior parts of this car. So if there's any one of you who is planning to get a new car, you will have an idea of how it looks like. But I'm telling you guys, this is not a bad choice at all. So here it is. This view, these lights here, you know, when you turn, and the blind spot, the light is right there.
So we have seen the exterior parts of the car, so now let's see the inside. There it is.
That's the logo, that's all the mirrors, and let's on it. See all that. Okay, fine. Okay, so that's the logo. It's a radio and share. And these are the controls for the windows and the rear mirrors. And that's the light. There's another compartment here where I keep my prayer book, and the rosaries right there. A spacious container here. These are all the controls, and again, you can warm up your seats, you know, if it gets too cold, especially these days. It's winter time. It's almost winter time. Okay, the radio, these things, and we have a compartment right here. Okay, so sorry, my stethoscope is still there. They have a CD player right there, which I haven't tried.
What I love about this is the vanity mirror.
When you open it, so slide it and the light will switch on. Yeah. Okay, so if you close it, it goes back off.
And this is where it's the...
Okay. This is actually it's a normal drive or the sports drive. You can choose. And you can charge your phone right there. Just put it on here. So use a cable. So this is it. Passenger seat, and there's the compartment right there. It's a bit small, but it's deep. Okay. Let's go to the passenger seat at the back. There you go. So there are actually three people who can sit inside here, but in case they are eating inside, you can pull this down and they can put their drinks right there. Otherwise, just leave it up. Okay, there. And they also have the air conditioning with a charger right there. Oh, so that's how it looks like. And now I'm gonna show you the trunk. I'm gonna show you the back of the car. So there you go. It's really spacious there. See that? This is really spacious, you know, I love it. And these are two more collapsible seats. Okay, if you need to, if there are more passengers, but most of the times it just collapses like that because you don't need it anyway. It's very spacious. That's the only thing that I like about this. And they have extra compartments right here. And extra compartments right there. Okay, and this is where we keep the spare tire. There we go. Okay. So let's put it back.
Thank you so much for watching this video. And this is the Volkswagen 2020 Tiguan SE. Okay, so that's it. We have come to the end of this vlog. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And please don't forget to subscribe. Okay, God bless you and all your loved ones. So please don't forget to spread the love always. Bye.